I am Dr. Santiago Abengoechea from Centro de Oftalmología Barraquer. I am a vitreoretinal surgeon and my subspecialty is in age-related macular degeneration. This disease, especially the neovascular type, is very important to make an early diagnosis. The earlier we diagnose the patient, the better results we obtain with our treatment.